I have here in my hand the brain of my sister Louisa. I found it earlier on, tucked down behind the cushions in the settee. I think it must have fallen out of her head when she was having intercourse with her boyfriend last night. I'm going to eat it.